Brian Bickle for the corner. Bolin. His shot blocked by Roosevelt. Oduya. Bolin. Another block for Lee. Stopped by Smith. And Bickle hit the goal post. Crawford on his way out. Oduya for the corner. Bolin dangling. Shooting one. Stopped. It's loose. They score!
End of a full assault. Bickle just misses. Look at him take the eyes away from Smith. The netminder initially drops anchor in front because of his body, his big body presence there, and a loose puck. This game gets tied up. This line has been dynamic for the Hawks tonight. Bickle with the deflection. Smith couldn't see it anyway. Right spot, right time, bang. The whole thing started, though, with a terrific exit out of their own zone, using the boards to get through neutral ice, and then they just went after him.
Jonathan Toews will get it ahead.